I was really looking forward to the don't spend all your bits speech, but when I went into the hall, a pony had taken my seat. A pony who used to be my friend.
Your friend took your seat? Big deal. Why don't you just...
No offense, but I don't need some random dragon's opinion. I want to hear what Princess Twilight thinks.
Fine. The princess says no friendship should end over a seat. You should forgive your friend.
Of course! Oh, the princess is so wise. Oh.